So now you age 41. You've been doing this for 12 years, saving your $3,600. So now let's say you have $47,000. Now you need to go buy a house or buy a car. Guess what? The money that you will borrow, it doesn't come from your surrender value. It comes from where? From your death benefit. That means your money's still where? Inside the policy, growing it tax-free, protected against the market downside. That's what double downs mean. You're doubling down on your money. Want to learn how to do this? DM me, become the bank.